So, David, we just spoke with Michael Cole, and he told us that he's considering consulting you for legal advice based on the attack out there from CM Punk. We're just wondering, do you feel like he has a case?
Does he have a case? I'm Harvard Law School's most talented graduate. I can make a case out of anything. I mean, in fact, I kind of feel trapped right now with you guys all around me in here, and frankly, that light's blinding me. And I mean, I need my eyes to see to perform my job, so better just watch out. But yes, Michael Cole has a case. I mean, there's obvious criminal charges. It's a clear assault and battery. Everybody saw it. It was witnessed by everyone on TV. But more importantly, there's the civil case, which could produce substantial monetary damages. I mean, we could collect... Michael could collect for intentional infliction of emotional distress. I mean, I believe his left arm was injured. If that's his announcing arm, how is he supposed to perform his job? How is he supposed to announce? That's going to stop him from providing for his family, putting food on the table? I mean, come on. Wait a minute. Does Michael have my card? I didn't bring my card.
Get out of the way.